My name is Bill Mason, and I have a penis the size of an airplane. Fucking shit. Trip code enema.
Brett Perksy.
Virginity at the B movie screening. I had Jerry Seinfeld give me a blowjob, and then I walked home and jacked off to Calvin and Hobbes. Man, I need to get a job. Well, I took a dump on live TV. Everyone saw my anus looking like a tree. I am the dumbest guy on earth, and I have a 12-centimeter girth. Yeah. Well, I fucked a dude under a bridge, and he crushed my penis with a fridge. And I was on the ridge. I ate a bag of chips that I filled with my seed, and then I smoked some weed.
Jello Biafra semen again. The Bible enema. The enema Bible. My foreskin is white.
Well, I threw up in the trash. My favorite painting is Bold and Brash. Got a hand job from Squidward Tentacles, and then I sucked his testicles. Ejaculate in a vestibule. That doesn't rhyme at all.
I have cheese on my balls. It's fucking disgusting. I'm gonna murder myself.
Wow. Nice. Hey, nice dog, Greg.